하영 says, 긴장하지 마요. Don't be nervous. 지수, 네, 알겠어요. Okay, I got it. 근데 혼자 왔어요. 근데, but, 그런데, 근데 혼자 왔어요. Did you come here alone? 혼자, 혼자 alone. 하영 says, 민수는 오고 있어요. 민수 is on the way. 곧 도착할 거예요. 도착하다 means to arrive. So 도착할 거예요. Soon will arrive. 좋아요. So 고 있어요. We know that, right? But let's have a look one more time. 고 있어요, which means present the progress. I eat, it becomes I am eating. You're doing action right now. So this one same. We put the 고 있어요. 가다 먹다 same, right? Drop the 다. 고 있어요. 고 있어요. 괜찮아요? So 오다 is to come. So I'm gonna put 오고 있어요. He's coming. She's coming. 괜찮아요? 네, 좋아요. So 민수는 오고 있어요. He is on the way. 곧 도착할 거예요. Will arrive soon. 지수, 그렇군요. I see. 괜찮아요? Is that okay? Okay, let's have a look one more time. 지수 씨, 지수. 하영 씨, 왔어요. Are you here, 하영? 네, 오늘 정말 예뻐요. 결혼 축하해요. Yes, you look amazing. Congratulations on your wedding. 고마워요. 그런데 너무 긴장돼요. Thank you, but I'm really nervous. Thank you, not the Hank, okay? 좋아요. 정말요? 긴장하지 마요. What's that? Really? Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. 네, 알겠어요. I got it. 근데 혼자 왔어요? Okay, got it. But did you come here by yourself? 민수는 오고 있어요. 오고 있어요. Present progress. So 민수 is on the way. 곧 도착할 거예요. 민수 is on his way. He will arrive soon. 그렇군요. I see. 괜찮아요. Okay, so let's go to the quiz book. Which one is the grammatical? Number one, 가 마요. 먹어 마요. 마시지 마요. The answer is number three. 맞아요. 지 마요. Don't, right? 네, number two. What is 축하해요? Meaning, look amazing. Congratulations. And I got it. The answer is 네, congratulations. Next one. Which one is don't be nervous? Number one. 긴장하 마요. 긴장하지 마요. 긴장하지 마요. Answer is 네, number two. 긴장하다, drop the 다, 긴장하지 마요. 네, number four. What is wedding in Korean? Number one, 여자, 친구, and 결혼. The answer is 네, 결혼. Next one, which one is not grammatical? Which one is wrong sentence, right? Number one, 먹고 있어요, 오고 있어요, 만나 있어요. Is it right? The answer is 네, 맞아요. 고 있어요. Present progress. And the last one. What is I got it in Korean? Number one. 알겠어요. 긴장돼요. 결혼 축하해요. Answer is 알겠어요. 네, 좋아요. 너무 잘했어요. Good job. Thank you for watching my video and see you next time. 다음에 또 봐요.